This video shows assisted hatching using an acid Tyrodes solution. The holding pipette is at the left and holds the embryo steady. The hatching needle is at the right. It comes in, and using an acidic solution, we digest a hole in the shell of the embryo. Now, with the video paused, we can see the hole in the shell between the red lines. Assisted hatching has been completed, and we put the embryo back in the incubator until it is time for embryo transfer.